One, let's start off by meeting the visiting team for today's junior championship game from the Bank Raiders. Number 7, Eaton Genger. Number 8, Sana Hanzawa. Number 10, Daniel Perez. Number 11, Daniel Estrella. Number 18, Timothy Bebo. Number 25, Dalton Kendall. Number 32, Cole Kacher. Number 32, William Riley. Number 34, Mason Muir. Number 37, Glenn Rivas. Number 42, Jack Kovac. Number 43, Bruno Benguria. Number 48, Maxine Touzeau. Number 49, Ben Finkel. Number 49, Chris Wendt. Number 50, Eddie Doyle. Number 56, Grayson Thomas. Number 57, Dylan Maloney. Number 64, Jonah Ramachandran. Number 73, Louis Colitis. Number 76, Gabriel Genger. Number 77, David Nassimi. Number 82, Michael Huber. Number 83, Sander Koshia. Number 87, Joshua Figueroa. Number 94, Maurizio Arango. Number 96, Tony DeLuca. Number 98, Jacinto Leal. And the coaches for the Bandham Juniors, assistant coaches, Frank Kovac, Rick Riley, Dave Mitchick, Mark Keischer, and the head coach of the Junior Raiders, Jim Fahey. And now for the home team, the Putnam Generals. Number 1, Wilson Evans. Number 3, Davis Whiteley. Number 4, John Callahan. Number 6, Jake Zubbo. Number 8, Michael Niviera. Number 9, George Hadley. Number 11, Jack Luddington. Number 12, Braden Tuttle. Number 13, Karsten Weiss. Number 14, Harrison Barth. Number 20, Lucas Delgado. Number 21, Luca Dodaro. Number 22, Henry Groves. Number 23, Colin Mulshine. Number 24, Preston Bittaker. Number 25, Jack Bruce. Number 27, Charlie Johnson. Number 28, Spencer Hartley. Number 33, Cal Breyer. Number 34, Alex Burdick. Number 37, Lukey Christensen. Number 44, Alex Rogers. Number 52, Logan Guerrero. Number 55, Jack Petrino. Number 80, Will Bingle. Number 81, Oliver Kennan. Number 87, Ovin Naviera. Number 89, Drew Athan. Number 99, Cristobal Isaacs. And the Junior General's assistant coach is Fred Christensen. Bob Guerrero. Wim Luddington, Ken Rogers, and the head coach of the Junior Generals, Kyle Hartley. The officials for today's game are Tom Brown, John Anesta, Jim West, and Greg Blake. Now we'd like to direct everyone's attention to the flagpole up on the hill beyond the east goal and introduce the cheerleaders from the Bank Raider Junior team, Jordan Yusey, Alexa Brunetti, Julia Bebo, Faith Fagno, Gigi Barter, and Trista Ford. Everyone please rise as the young ladies will sing our national anthem.
Stars and bright stars through the perilous.
penalty flag on the play, and it's going to be false start against the Generals. And a long three at the 37. Ball carrier number 23, Colin Molshine, for 37 yard line. Yards, so it's second and 13 at the 40. Ball carrier number 23, Colin Molshine, getting into the defensive backfield, pickup of about 16 yards on the play, and a first down for the Generals. Number 23, Colin Molshine, helping out on the stop. And 13 at the 38. And penalty markers on the play. It'll be offsides against the Raiders. Number 23, Colin Molshine, the ball carrier again. Number 28, Spencer Hartley, the ball carrier. And a penalty flag is on the play. Ball carrier is number 9, Jordan Haddon. Number 23, Colin Molshine, the ball carrier. Number 77.
side. The hole and into the end zone. Touchdown, Denver.
Looks like number 28, Spencer Hartley. Penalty flag on the conversion attempt. Number 9, George Hadley from the Generals on the conversion run. And the Generals have a 7-0 lead. Raiders take over, 1st and 10 on their own 30. Yard line gain of about 44 yards in the play. Raiders in for the touchdown, 7-6. And the exchange fumbled on the conversion attempt, so it'll be no good. And the score will remain Putnam Generals 7, Bank Raiders 6. Ball carrier number 9, George Hadley. Gain of about 7 yards on the play. Third and one for the general ball at their own 39. Number 9, George Hadley, ball carrier for the Generals. Picks up about 4 yards on the play, so... Number 23, Colin Molshine with the ball carry. Ball carry number 23, Colin Molshine. He's across midfield. The 28, Spencer Hartley on the carry. Number Doyle helping out on the stop for the Raiders. Number 9, George Hadley. Picks up about 3 or 4 yards on the play. Number 23, Colin Walsh on the ball carrier. Colin Molshine, 10-yard run for the Generals in for the touchdown. The Generals jump out to a 13-6 lead. George Hadley trying for the conversion. Coming up short, so the score remains. Putnam Generals 13, Bank Raiders 6. And the Raiders will go on offense, first and 10 at their own 30-yard line. It's a 3rd and 9 at the 42. Number 46, Chris Wendt on the carry. Look like again, number 77, David Nasami of the Raiders helping out on the tackle. Penalty flag on the play. Number 23, Colin Molshine, the ball carrier. Number 7. Number 9, George Hadley on the play. Number 10, Daniel Perez for the Raiders helping out on the top. And a timeout called by the Generals. I ball spiked. The play, broken play, whatever. Number. Pass complete to number 46, Chris Wendt. Knocked out of bounds, and that is the end of the first half. Number 33, Cal Breyer, helping out on the play. And at the end of the first half, Putnam Generals 13, the Bank Raiders 6 in the junior championship game. Raiders start out on offense in the third quarter. First attempt at the 30-yard line. They defend the east end zone. The Generals on defense defend the west end zone. Ball carry number 46, Chris Wendt. Breaking tackles, getting down to number... If you can get another one, thanks. Ball carry. Chris Wendt attempting the pass. Ball carrier number 32, Cole Keicher. Ball carrier Chris Wendt, who's getting the moves on. It's going to be down close to the 50-yard line. Loose ball in the backfield. Number 46, the pass incomplete. There's a penalty marker on the play. Pass intended for number 10, Daniel Perez, falling incomplete with the flag. Pass interference against the Generals. Ball carry number 46, Chris Wendt, still on his feet. knocked out of bounds after a gain of... Penalty flag on the play before the snap. It'll be offsides against the Putnam Generals. 5-yard penalty. And a fumble on the play. Recovered by the Raiders. Gets in the Raiders, touchdown. Looks like number 10. Ball carrier, number 46, Cushman in for the conversion. And the score is tied. Putnam Generals 13, Bank Raiders 13. Ball carry number 23, Colin Mulshine, picking up about 5 yards on the play. Ball carry number 28, Spence Hartley. Penalty yard on the play. Ball carrier again, looks like Spencer Hartley, but there is a flag. Holding penalty is declined. Ball carrier 23, Colin Mulshine. Buck Kane and I, George Hadley, and he'll be stopped short of the first. Gain of about. Movement on the line, resulting in a penalty marker. False start against the Putnam Generals. Ball carry number 23, Colin Mulshine. Knocked out of bounds and around the 42-yard line. It'll be a first down for the Generals. Ball carrier number 23, Colin Molsheim. Stop on the play, number 32 for the Raiders. Ball carrier number 28, Spencer Hartley. He breaks a tackle. And he'll get down to about the 15-yard line. Gain of about 19 yards on the play. Ball carrier number 28, Kyle Hartley. Number 50, Eddie Doyle of the Raiders with a series for the Putnam Generals. For 23, Colin Molsheim, the ball carrier. And he'll gain about 12 yards on the play. Ball carrier number 28, Spencer Hartley, stopped by several of the Raiders, well short of the first down. Ball carrier number 23, Colin Molsheim, and he's stopped. And the Raiders are going to take over on downs. Looks like number 50, Eddie Doyle, again in on the... Number 46, Chris Witt, the ball carrier, getting into the defensive backfield. He's heading down the line. He's going to be in for the touchdown. 89-yard touchdown run by Chris Witt. And the Raiders take the lead 19-13. Ball carrier number 28, Spencer Hartley. Ball carrier number 23, Colin Molsheim. Ball carrier number 28. Looks like number 48, Puzo in on the play. Ball carrier number 9, George Hadley. And he's going in the touchdown. 55-yard touchdown run by George Hadley. And it's tied again. Generals 19, Raiders 19, pending the extra point. Oh. Colin Mulshine in for the conversion, and the Generals take a 2019 lead. Ball carry number 46, Chris Webb, pulled out of bounds. There is a penalty flag on the play. Number 14, Harrison Barth of the Generals in on the tackle. Ten-yard penalty from the spot will make it first down and about 22 yards for the Raiders at their own 18-yard line. Number 46, Chris Wint, the ball carrier. Daniel Perez, the ball carrier, he's hit for a loss. Behind the liners, 26-yard line. And Chris Webb, penalty marker on the play. He's taken down in the backfield. There is a penalty flag, and it is illegal motion against the Raiders. Penalty. Ball carry number 46, Chris Wint. Pick up about 15 yards on the play, but the Generals will take over on downs. Gain of about 14 yards on the play, but the Generals will get it back on downs. First and 10 at the Raider 35-yard line. Carry number one, George Hadley, losing a yard on the play, second and 11. Again, ball carry number nine, George Hadley. Loss of a yard on the play, it's third and 12. At the Raider 37. Ball carry number nine, George Hadley. Hey, that is the end of the game, the final score. Putnam Generals 20, Bank Raiders 19. The Putnam Generals have won the 2013 GYFL Junior Championship. And in a few moments, once again, we will have the championship trophy presentation down on the field. So everyone, please. Time for the presentation of the Junior Championship Trophy, the GYFL. Back down to the field, and league president, Jim Loughran.
Okay, another unbelievable game. The effort by both teams, you knew they were going to go in, it was going to be a tough game. Bank, I got to tell you, I don't think people gave you, you know, a lot of hope to go in there, and you really played an unbelievable game, every single one of you. You should be very, very proud of yourself. Coaches, you did a phenomenal job. All right, we're very proud of you. Okay, to the Generals, great job, guys. You had a good year. You guys played very, very well. You got down and you came back. Congratulations to you, your coaches, and your families. Here's the head coach, Kyle Hartley.
First, I'd like to congratulate you guys, Bank. You guys, I don't even know what to say. You guys played phenomenal. Really, very impressive. A great game. Your coaches, staff, great bunch of guys. You guys did a phenomenal job. That was an unbelievable game. Thank you, guys. And for us, you know, there's an awesome group of guys I coach with. We had a lot of fun this year. Thank you, guys. I also want to thank all you parents. You guys made it all happen for us, so thank you for getting out here and supporting the team and doing what we needed to do. And my team, what can I say, guys? That was just a phenomenal, phenomenal game. I mean, we had to dig real deep. We had a lot going against us, but you guys came up big when we needed it, and that was a great job. George Hadley, that was a phenomenal, phenomenal run. What can I say? But again, congratulations to you guys. That was a great effort, a great game. We're going to remember this game forever. That was a lot of fun. Thank you, guys.